God, Ronnie. Hey, somebody grab him some clippers. His fucking beard is weird. Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh? I know. I'm about to be 46 years old, dog. Talking about, I'ma call up Trick Trick. Man, you sound like a bitch, bitch. Man, I can handle your shit. You mad about something I said in 2012? Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss? Homie, we get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settle, his body next to this instrumental, I'm saying. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny ass, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Let's talk about the fact you actually blackball a rapper that's twice as young as you. Let's call Sway, ask why I can't go up to Shea 45 because of you. Let's ask Interscope how you had Paul Rosenberg trying to shelf me. Still can't cover up the fact your last 4 hours as bad as your selfie. Now tell me, what do you stand for? I know you can't stand yourself. Trying to be the old you so bad you stand yourself. Let's leave all the beef in the 50. M, you're pushing 50. Why you claiming I'ma call Puff when you the one that called Diddy? Facts. Then you went and called Jimmy. Facts. They conference called me in the morning. They told me you mad about a tweet. You wanted me to say sorry. I swear to God I ain't believe him. Please say it ain't so. The big bad bully of the rap game can't take a fucking joke. Oh, you want some fucking smoke, but not literally, you'll choke. Yeah, I'll acknowledge you're the GOAT, but I'm the gunner, bitch, I got you in the scope. Don't have a heart attack now. Somebody help your mans up. Knees weak or old age, the real Slim Shady can't stand up. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Hello Marshall, my name's Colson. You should go back to recovery. I know your ego is hurting just knowing that all of your fans discovered me. He like, damn, he a younger me. Except he dresses better and I'm ugly, always making fun of me. Stop all the thuggery, Marshall, you living in luxury. Look what you done to me, dropped an album just because of me. Damn, you in love with me. You got money, but I'm hungry. I like a diss, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to every rapper that's up under me. Know that I'll never do you like this fuckery. Still bitter after everyone loves you. Pull that wedgie out your dungarees. I gotta respect the OGs, and I know most of them personally. But you just a bully acting like a baby, so I gotta read you in nursery. I'm the ghost of the future, and you just Ebenezer Scrooge. I said I'm flex, anyone can get it. I ain't know it will be you. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Hey, ride a shoddy, cause I got a road, it's dope. It's a fast road when your idols become your rivals. Yeah. Never hesitate to say it to your face. I'm an asshole.
Oh my God, motherfucker.
We know you get nervous, rabbit. I see mama spaghetti all over your sweater. I wish you would lose yourself in the records that you made a decade ago. They were better. According to them, you're a national treasure. To me, you're as soft as a feather. The type to be scared to ask Rihanna for a number. Just hold her umbrella, Ella, Ella.
I'm not afraid.
Okay, Oscar the Grouch, chill on the couch. You got an Oscar, damn. Can anyone else get some food in their mouth?
For real.
They made a movie about you. You and everybody's top 10. You're not getting better with time. It's fine, Eminem. Put down a pen or write an apology. Or with a simple fact, you had a diss to acknowledge me. I am the prodigy. How could I even look up to you? You ain't as tall as me. 5'8", man, I'm 6'4". 7 punches, hold your head still. Last time you saw 8 Mile was at home on a treadmill. You were named after a candy. I was named after a gangster. And don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yellow Wolf's album. Thank you.
Thank you.
I just wanna feed my daughter. You try to stop the money to support her. You the one always talk about the action. Text me to Addy, I'm pulling up scrapping. And I'm by my fucking self, what's happening? EST captain, salute me and shoot me. That's what he's gonna have to do to me when he realizes that it ain't shit he can do to me. Everybody always hated me. This isn't anything new to me. Yeah, there's a difference between us. I got all of my shit without Dre producing me. I know you're not used to me. Usually one of your disses should ruin me. But bitch, I'm from Cleveland, everybody quiet this evening. I'm reading a eulogy. Dropped an album called Kamikaze, so that means he killed him. Already fucked one rapper's girl this week, don't make me call Kim. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it.